is Gorgoroth, the inner domain of the Dark Lord himself. Most orcs don't deserve to set foot here, but an elf? I'll put you feet first into a lava flow. The strongest can survive in Gorgoroth. Grogs and drinks, they flourish. You will be swallowed up.
We're alive! maggot! I'll cut you apart! As you wish, coward! I'll simply kill you when you return! I'm no red soldier, not a chance. Blade! Rip and rend! You are free! They're from... Tooth and claw! Let's fight like real warriors! Up to me, is it? Tooth and claw! Die! I'll crush your boat!
Tribe will rule Korgoroth. On our beasts, we ride high above the other orcs, and we trample the likes of elves beneath us.
Yeah. Mordor teams with vicious beasts, and we are their masters. It is our right to claim Gorgoroth as our own, and to treat any creature here however we like. Share your meat for supper! Die upon the plains of Gorgoroth. You will know the fury of the feral tribe. You will feel the heat of my wings.
At crows, at drakes, you see savage beasts. We see survivors who earn their place in Gorgoroth. Like us, not like you.
You can't be done! You're not getting out of this!
Tribe. That is why I can best our elven enemies, consigning warrior and weapons alike to the mud of Mordor. The rage and fury that is gifted to our race, I do not harness it, I unleash it. And I call on all orcs to throw off their masters and their petty allegiances and storm all Middle-earth as one.
I will find the orc who slaughters our people, and he will pay for what he has done.
It is a noble pursuit, but be cautious. These grim trophies of battle prove him a worthy opponent.
Come to do battle, not with a feral orc, nor a terror orc, nor a marauder. No tribe chooses the manner or the limit of the suffering I inflict. You face the lawless!
Chaos Rage! Unstoppable! Chaos Rain!
Doubtless, another elf will come and seek these trophies. I will hold one last artifact for myself and await the challenger. I have no tribe. I am not hindered by order. I am Chaos.
You have done a fine thing. You've avenged your forebears.
You can save your praise for whoever avenges me, and finds my gear strewn about this cursed land.